Welcome back to Studio 10.
Just hanging out here on Lean Street with Cindy from Bodies by Cindy. And today we're talking football.
It's football season, Joe.
That's why they brought in the big dog. Chastity can stay out. We're doing football stuff.
I was so shocked to see you walk through my door today. I was like, oh my God, this is going to be awesome. It's football season and I have
Joe. Football workout. I want to try it out. So what are we going to do today, Cindy?
All right, super easy. We're going to push this sled all the way down the turf.
Okay.
And then we're going to do a suicide, a football drill suicide.
Okay.
So really easy. And if you don't have a sled to work with, and maybe you're at home, you can always use like anything that you can actually slide on the floor. Those carpet sliders work great, which Chastity and I have used before.
Sure.
You can put a weight on that, slide it across the carpet, and then cones, you could use anything for cones. You can do them in your backyard. So you don't have to be at a gym to do this.
Now, what are the benefits of what we're doing today?
Well, it's agility for one. Okay, mm-hmm. We're going to be working on your core. It's overall body workout. So you're going to be getting that heart rate pumping, and then you're going to feel that burn in your legs as you're pushing the sled all the way down. Mm-hmm. And then, of course, your cardio is going to be running these cones.
A lot of fun. Now, you do suicides differently than I typically do suicides, so we're going to see how I do on those. But I'm ready to do
see.
It. So what's the form that I want here?
All right, you want to make sure that you're down, yep, in your legs. You want to power through your legs.
Okay.
Keep your arms nice and straight.
Okay.
And just drive through your hips.
Drive it.
Drive it.
Let's
there you
it.
Go. Woo! Awesome. All the way down. Now start your suicide.
Now run back.
He's got moves. Excellent.
So, like we discussed, my suicides are different than your suicides, but still, the point got across.
The point got across, yeah. You were so proud as you tagged the Lean Street that I couldn't tell you that you totally did not do my suicide right.
I said we were going to Lean Street, so I felt good about it. But if you want to learn how to do it right and correctly, you can come here.
Absolutely. You know what? This side is actually our private personal training side. We have the full gym, and then we do have group fitness classes. But what's great about here is that you're with a personal trainer that's going to push you beyond what you would actually do yourself.
Football workouts. Come get it at Bodies by Cindy.